we look at the art of letting go. We learn how we may let go of the grudges and hurt that have belittled us and brought us down in the past by finding out that they have no hold over us anymore. How good is that? We get to regain our personal power and take control by being responsible for our own happiness. We are no longer bombarded with feelings of disappointment just because things have not worked out the way that we have planned or expected.